Assalamu alaikum. Hey, hello, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to rotate table in Microsoft Excel. Right click mouse, then customize quick access toolbar. Go to more commands, then select all commands. Find camera. We can see camera, then double click here, OK, and select table area, click camera, you click anywhere location, rotate. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hold shift and recess. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share. Thank you.